Here are a couple of senior announcements. Seniors, please check your email for an invitation to the senior Google Classroom.
The Best of Family Connection is a volunteer-run, non-profit organization that serves to connect families with children ages 0 to 5 in Bedford and surrounding towns. They're hosting their annual Halloween Bash. They'll have 6 different crafting game tables, an obstacle course, a performance by Miss Falsix Drama Class, which is going to be really cool, so you should come check it out, a magic show, balloon animals, a tattoo station, and the list goes on. They're expecting upwards of 200 children at this event, and they need all hands on deck for setup, party time, and breakdown. They would love for as much community involvement as possible, and they've got diverse students at the Bedford Schools who are probably BSC alumni, may want to help them. The event will be held on Saturday, October 23rd from 2:30 to 4:30, with setup beginning at 2 and breakdown by 5 at 10 Mudge Way on the field behind the playground. Any help would be greatly appreciated.
Hello, BHS AP takers. I have some more additional information on how to register for the AP exam. Besides the class code you should have received from your teacher or will receive from your teacher in the near future, you must register through Total Registration. This link should have been sent to you by Ms. Stein. If not, you can email her directly through this email. This link will request you to fill out some additional information. Then you will be charged for your APs. If you do not pay by October 22nd, you will be charged an additional $40.
Hey guys, it's Kate, and you know what time it is. It's Fun Fact Friday! Woo! Okay, so this week's fun fact is actually real. I know last week was actually a rumor. That's my bad. But this one is actually real, I swear. It is. You can't breathe through your nose with your tongue out. Crazy.
In 2013, in the United States v. Windsor, the U.S. Supreme Court declared Section 3 of DOMA unconstitutional, requiring the federal government to recognize same-sex marriages conducted by the states. In Obergefell v. Hodges in 2015, the court held that same-sex marriage was a fundamental right protected by both the Due Process Clause and the Equal Protection Clause. The ruling requires all states to perform and recognize the marriages of same-sex couples, leaving Section 2 of DOMA as superseded and unenforceable.
I'm Simone.
I'm Joshana.
And together we're running the
BHS Now Sports Section.
We got a lot on our agenda today, so start us off.
All right. Cross country. Bombastic.
Bombastic. Scrum diddly-oceous.
On their invitational. Last Saturday. Boys, there was a boys team that ran the 4K and they got third place, and two girls teams got third place in their 3K. They ran the Fort Devens Challenge, and if you want to come support them next Thursday, they have a meet and it's home. So pack the ship for cross country.
Pack that ship. Come support our fellow friends. Next, we have soccer. Boys soccer had a really successful game recently, and they won 1-0. Shout out to Dylan DeGangi for making the score that won them the game.
Period.
They won against Westford, and it was their senior night as well. So that was kind of disrespectful, but I see you, bro. That's good work. What about girls, Joshana?
Girls soccer, they have a game today against Lincoln Sudbury High School. So pack the ship for them, guys.
Yes, it's gonna be a fun game. You guys are gonna hit this.
Period. Let's go, girls soccer.
Yeah. And now we are moving on to field hockey.
My favorite sport, personally.
Your favorite sport. Okay, you know, we love supporting them. You could probably find us in the stands because we are their biggest fans.
Live, laugh, love, Flocky.
Yeah, and they have their senior night Monday, so make sure to go support them. They're gonna hit this.
Volleyball. Volleyball won against Cambridge Region Latin.
Hey, you got a volleyball. We won against Cambridge Region Latin.
Mm-hmm.
3-1, right?
Yeah, 3-1.
It was a good game, though. It was a good game.
Fun game.
And what's today, Joshana?
Our senior night.
Y'all did. Okay. If y'all didn't know, we are seniors. So come support us. You know, you could be like, hey, I saw you on BHS Now. So I chose to come for you. And we'll be like, hey, for us.
It's against Ella, so.
It is. It's gonna be
fun.
Fun.
It's gonna be
so much fun. Yeah, so make sure you come support. It's today at 5:15.
5:30.
Usually it's 5:15. 5:30. Football. So today football does not have a game home, but they have one away. So wish them all luck. You can follow them. If you got a car, you can room room and go pack their ship. They had an amazing game last week. We see you.
We see
against
y'all.
Greater Lowell. They smacked them. That was a good game. So if you were there, you know what's up.
54-0.
Zero. But, you know, since football is not going to be home today, that gives you another reason to come to volleyball.
Exactly.
Because it's going to be so much fun.
It's
going to be so much fun.
Giggles and laughs.
Laugh. For sure. So, yeah, I think that concludes today's segment. If you have any feedback, you know, let us know.
Yeah.
Because
we're always open to hearing about feedback.
We are. And if you have any sports updates, let us know.
We're always in the hallways, once again.
Yep.
You can even DM us on Instagram. Some people have taken to DM someone on Instagram.
Oh my god, you can't say, you better take that off. You toxic witch. But
DM us, business inquiries only.
Yeah, business inquiries only. Also, you know, maybe go like my recent on Instagram. Bye, y'all.
Simone_5.
Woo!
It's Megan and Kate, and we just wanted to say thank you for tuning into BHS Now today. We'll see you on Tuesday.